give us a junior forward and midfielder from Bellevue West, number 5, Lauren Keith. A sophomore center back from Omaha, number 7, Natalie Cummins. A senior midfielder from Lincoln Southwest, number 10, Hannah Rhodes. A senior midfielder and forward from Lincoln Pius X, number 14, Sarah Babinet. A junior midfielder from Elkhorn South, number 15, Hannah Gunham. A senior center back and forward from Lincoln Pius X, number 17, Simone Collins. A sophomore forward from Kansas City, Missouri, number 21, Anaya Reed. A sophomore midfielder from Bennington, number 23, Bryce Mellis. And a junior center back and forward from Lincoln Southeast, number 28, Katie Rasfeld. The head coach is Jen Tyson. And ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, here are your Doane Tigers. In goal, a senior from Inglewood, Colorado. Number 1, Hannah Droshagen. A junior forward and defender from Auburn, Washington. Number 2, Emily Guten. A freshman forward from Escondido, California. Number 5, Celeste Galvin. A sophomore defender from Poway, California. Number 6, Giselle Martinez. A senior forward and midfielder from Spokane, Washington. Number 9, Michaela Thompson. A senior midfielder from North Platte. Number 10, Abby Hedgecock. A senior defender from Duarte, California. Number 16, Beatrice Rivas. A senior midfielder from Antelope, California. Number 17, Jenna Tardiff. A senior defender from Nine Mile Falls, Washington. Number 22, Liz Torok. A junior defender from Elkhorn. Number 28, Peyton Cooley. And a freshman forward and midfielder from Lincoln Southwest. Number 30, McKenna Rathbun. The head coach for Doane is Jen Kennedy Croft. Assistant coaches Jordan Knipp, Yesenia Ramos, Patrick Smith, and Nish Yadov. Welcomes all players, officials, and spectators to today's game. As a member of the NAI, the Great Plains Athletic Conference, we are committed to the true spirit of competition by being a champion of character through the 5 core character values the NAIA embraces. And those values are respect, integrity, responsibility, servant leadership, and sportsmanship. We ask each of you as a participant, official, or spectator to abide by these values by creating a positive environment in which our athletes may participate, our officials may work, and you, the spectator, may enjoy. Please enjoy today's contest. Once again, just a reminder, spectator seating is available on the east side of the stadium only. No seating behind the benches. Concession stand is open, south side of the stadium. Serving high school Pepsi products and candy. Restroom facility, south side of the stadium. The see a live webcast of this game on DoaneTigers.com. Thanks to Pepsi-Cola of Lincoln, official beverage partner of Doane University. No pets in the stadium unless you have a working animal. No pets. And you can take your mobile device or your smartphone down to ground level, scan the QR codes on the fence to download today's game programs containing today's game rosters. Welcome, everybody, to Doane University, Nebraska's most beautiful university campus.
Hot down there? Sorry.
Ball, right. Oh, now ball help.
My mom did concessions.
Get it?
why, like, he thought it was fine since you're here, you know? He's heard your singing voice before. I mean, I've never heard it, so. You know, it's probably one of those.
Move it, Black, let's go! Thank you.
Thank you.
glass. Come on, pick it up.
Pressure!
Mike, you're trying to go!
Hey!
that.
Scoring for Doane, number 27, Lexi Fuhrer.
Took it off.
Thank you.
Scoring for Doane, number 27, Lexi Tora.
Thank you.
after that.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Our score at halftime is Doane 2, Nebraska Wesleyan nothing. We invite you to stop by the concession stand staffed by Doane Women's Soccer, serving ice cold Pepsi products and assortment of candy. 15-minute intermission.
Like, you have, yeah, like, when I think about it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
next one.
Working black, doing it.
Kate did volunteer to count down. She's been practicing. I got it. announced too. He said that he's doing it. Why?
Get off!
Well, they got you.
Good ball.
They're all.
your AR over there. He's not getting that tonight. He was offside first. Get a clue over there, buddy. Get graded on this one.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Your final score is Doane 5, Nebraska Wesleyan 0. Doane fans will see you back here a week from tonight when the Tigers host Mount Marty University. Women's game at 5, men's game at 7:15. That's a week from tonight on Wednesday, September 14th. Thank you for spending your evening on Nebraska's most beautiful university campus. And we ask that all of you please travel home safely.